Hello everyone, my name is Itamar Falcon and I'm a product manager at Microsoft Cloud App Security.
Today I want to discuss new capabilities that we added as part of the integration of MCAS with Microsoft Defender. Our data shows that more than 1,000 cloud services are used by end user and that more than half of those are unmanaged and go unmonitored by IT. This makes the cloud one of the most attacked services in a typical organization. Moreover, many of these attacks have little to no signal outside the cloud, making the cloud one of the most important assets an organization needs to protect. Microsoft Defender, as an XDR, has integrated with MCAS to allow a rich and deep investigation and response to catch sophisticated attacks that spans over different domains. So before going into specific of the integration, I want to present a short introduction to Microsoft Defender. Microsoft offers security across multiple vectors. However, attackers don't respect domain boundaries. They move fast across cloud application, endpoints, user identity, and data domains to establish a foothold to move laterally across domains. Microsoft Defender combines all of Microsoft's security products so that defenders can leverage a comprehensive integration solution. This by pulling together the power of Microsoft 365 Security Suite to protect and integrate all platforms. Beside MCAS, Microsoft Defender is currently integrated with Microsoft Defender for Identity, Microsoft Defender for Endpoint, and Microsoft Defender for Office 365. Microsoft Defender's unique cross-product layer augments the individual suite components in order to help protect against attacks and coordinate defense across the suite through signal sharing and automatic actions, narrate the full story by joining data on alerts, events, and impacted assets to an incident, automate response by triggering self-healing for impact assets through automatic actions, enable security teams to perform detailed and effective threat hunting across all domains. Microsoft Cloud App Security has been integrated with Microsoft Defender to allow cloud alerts and signals to be shared across all domains. Today I want to present new capabilities we have added with the hope that this will inspire learning more about the integration and experiencing new and exciting capabilities. We are starting our demo at Microsoft Cloud App Security. As you can see, MCAS detected a suspicious inbox forwarding rule made on Annette Hill's mailbox. The rule is to send all emails to an external account. On the top right corner, we can see that this alert is part of an incident. When clicking on the incident, we see a detailed information of the incident. In this specific incident, we note that 66 alerts were correlated together. Each alert allows us to determine how it is linked to an incident. In this demo, we will investigate the suspicious inbox forwarding rule we saw earlier and the mass delete alert that was correlated to the same incident. We move to Advanced Hunting page, where we can receive different signals from various workloads. In this example, we use Microsoft Defender for Office 365 to check which emails were forwarded to an external mailbox. We know the time of the alert and the impacted mailbox, so we use this information as part of our filters. It looks like most of the emails are coming from Microsoft, but an important email diverted to an external mailbox. At this point, the hunter should contact the user and make sure the rule is deleted and the credentials are reset. Moving on to the mass delete alert. As we can see, the first suspicious activity occurred at 6:55 a.m. on September 25th, and the last activity occurred a minute later. Moving back to advanced hunting, we can get more information about this activity. By using advanced hunting, one can correlate the activity that triggered the mass delete alert with a specific process on a managed device. It appears that OneDrive was the process that conducted the mass deletion. Since we know it's a normal behavior, we can go back to the alert and classify it as false alert. What did we see during this demo? We saw an example of how Microsoft Defender combined different signals to an incident. We saw how to understand the scope of breach by using Microsoft Defender Advanced Hunting to combine signals across different workloads. We also saw how to classify an MCAS alert from the Microsoft Defender portal. I hope that this demo demonstrates the capabilities that will encourage the user to learn more about Microsoft Cloud App Security and Microsoft Defender. We have tremendous resources that can help you get started. Moreover, we plan to add new tutorials and capabilities to help protect your organization.
Thank you for your attention and stay safe.